Oh, I'm itching too. I'm all itchy in my neck and stuff. All right.
Round two. Fight.
Like teriyaki chicken on Sunday afternoon. You do. So do I.
Final round. Fight.
Drop you on your head again. Any way necessary, I will try to win. You know, I mean, I put a banana peel on the floor to win. Final match, not quite.
Round one.
Dog stalking it up.
Good.
Ah, dude, that'll work. Nope. I'm not letting you. It is not getting nothing working. What are we doing to each other, dude? There we go. Any means necessary, I will win. Show my creepy face. That creepy face that did that. Put that away. Alex, the man who must rip up every shirt. Okay, Alex. Yeah. Oh, Alex. I mean, he's got me on the ropes. Yeah, he's... Nope. Go away. Oh, man. He caught me just before I could teleport to the other side.
That easy, loser.
Let's go again with you. What are the chances I'll get Alex again? Yeah, see?
Final round, fight!
I like that combo. Wow, that's some nice combos I'm putting together. Can't do nothing else. Putting together some combos.
Good!
Well, I'm gonna feel so bad when I gotta use it because you can't do nothing with this thing.
Great!
He's like so slow, I don't know what's gonna happen to me. Might skip him. Well, anyway, that was that. Oh man, I'm hot and tired. So this is definitely, yeah. See what I can get done here. A little nervous, to be honest.
Round one, fight!
Yeah, I'm just gonna use my combo. It's not really a good combo. Yeah, nice. There you go. Okay, dude. Yeah, man, yeah. Righteous, man, righteous. It happens from time to time, you know? I mean, nothing's perfect.
Round two, fight!
I like that combo. He has combos too, I think. I'm like, okay, whenever you want to sit down and fight. Straight uppercut in the face.
Fight.
I didn't think what the world would be if Capcom didn't make games like this. What a sad world. Nice! Shoot! I ran right into that. I want to win, so if I have to use the same combo over again... I will. Oh. Yeah, I think you do. Oh, man. This creepy face. Oh, boy. Oh, let's go again. Okay, let me sit at the edge of my chair. Getting a little irritated. Oh, boy, I'm tired.
Round two, fight!
What did I say about using the same combo? No shame in the game. Oh, man. Yeah, he got me. Yeah, but what would the world be if Capcom didn't exist? I know, I probably would still be playing Sonic and stuff. Capcom games were like my first teenage games. I'm playing Sonic and Mario and... Serious, I wouldn't go into anything else, probably. Nothing else at all. I probably wouldn't even play Tekken. I wouldn't even play Tekken if it wasn't for Capcom. I mean, not win? I think he would do that rolling wheel thing. Watch him do that crap. Oh man, I'm tired, man. I'm so tired. I just want to win. Fight! Hit him until I hit something. One hit, good. You had to go down eventually, dude. Come on. How else would you see my creepy face? Masculine man bosom, come on.
Final round, fight!
Kicking! You'll hit something eventually! Alright! Okay! Here we go! Yes!
You win!
Thank you for watching. Thank you. Well, let's look at this ending here and try to make some sense out of it. Not his ending. I already seen his ending. You know, him, Morgan. You know, she tried to set him up. Helpless victim. I'm a girl. Here, come get me. And she's like, nope. You're Morgan. What's up? He's like all pointing at her. And she's like, what? You don't want nothing to do with me? And he's like, we're just going to fight or something. Yeah. You suck. You didn't make it in the game. I did. And I'm like a nobody character. What's this creepy dude doing with the baby? I don't know. I hate that stage. Okay, he was watching some type of baby TV. You know? Baby is actually television as well. And yeah, he's just disgusted with it. Well, maybe he's happy with what he sees on the TV. You see, he's just applauding the definition. Oh, is that, who is that? That Dante? Why would Dante and this guy, like, have anything to do with each other? I don't know.